हेलो, वेलकम टू फूड बास्केट। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर वर्मिसिली टोमेटो उपमा। दिस इज अ न्यूट्रिशियस प्रिपरेशन विद प्लेंटी ऑफ वेजिटेबल्स। इट कैन बी सर्व फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट और एज अ स्नैक। लेट अस सी हाउ टू प्रिपेयर वर्मिसिली टोमेटो उपमा। Here I have taken 1 cup of vermicelli. This is roasted vermicelli that can be purchased. Then I have taken half an onion, a small piece of ginger, one green chili, 1/4 of a capsicum, a small carrot, 2 French beans, a tomato, and a few coriander leaves. I have finely chopped the vegetables. I have made a paste of the tomato. Let us heat a pan. Let us add 1.5 tablespoon oil. Let us add 1/2 teaspoon mustard seeds. The mustard seeds have spluttered. Let us add the chopped ginger and green chili. The ginger is well sautéed. Now let us add the chopped onion. The onion is well sautéed. Now let us add the chopped carrot and beans. Let us cover and cook for 2 minutes. The vegetables should not get overcooked. These are crunchy now. This is sufficient. Let us add the chopped capsicum. We have fried the capsicum for a minute. Let us add the tomato paste. Let us pour a little water into the mixer jar. Let us pour it here. Let us add a little more water. Total, I have added 2 cups of water. Let us add salt. The water has come to a good boil. Let us add the vermicelli. Let us cook it till the water dries up. Let us stir continuously so lumps are not formed. The water has dried up now. Let us add the chopped coriander leaves. Let us mix it well. Let us turn off the gas. The vermicelli tomato upma is now ready. Let us transfer it to a serving tray. Hope you like the vermicelli tomato upma preparation. Definitely try it out. Send me your feedback. Thank you. Come again. Goodbye.